sound excited. That's a good thing. Okay, so my name's Dale. I'm gonna take 5 minutes to brief you on the tour. So once you start to harness the dogs, if not before, they're gonna start to bark and howl, and that'll be all of them. Once they get running though, they're gonna be very calm, but if you stop again, they're gonna get excited again. They're gonna let you know, let's just go. People say, how do you get the dogs to go? That's never a problem. Stopping them's the problem.
So this is Dala. She's a little bit timid, but they're all very friendly. And this is Ray-Ban, this is Breezy. These two are my leaders.
Okay.
So they're the ones at the front that I... This is Kodiak. She's pretty much a puppy. She's only 1 year old and she'll lick you. This is Rocket. And then this is Spotty. Do you want to have a go putting a harness on one of the dogs?
You're a bad boy. You're a good boy.
Spin around. We need to put the front leg through the loop. There you go.
Yeah.
Oh. Go on, go. Good dogs. Go on, Kodiak. Go, go. Go, go.
You're doing great there!
Don't worry, the work bomb. I have to be on the
way. Okay. That's it,
okay.
Oh.
We're gonna experience two bumps every now and then. I'll try to make this
okay.
Comfy as possible, but. Experience some turbulence.
Let's go! Good dogs! Go on, Dala, go! We all moved to the campsite now. Stop and move. Good dogs!
Let's go! I was thinking, you guys.
Wow. Oh yeah, that's nice.
Yeah, nice view.
Clouds going right on the mountains right now.
Oh,
not surprising.
Whee!
Oh well, right? What else to expect here? Alberta weather.
Come see us at Howling Dog. Ask for Will.
Yeah, see Will. Thank you.